could be safe. We should and will remember them. As I now reflect on my father's words and the joyous celebrations which some of us experienced firsthand, I'm thankful for the strength and courage that the United Kingdom, the Commonwealth, and all our allies displayed. The wartime generation knew that the best way to honor those who did not come back from the war was to ensure that it didn't happen again.
Who's that sexy lady?
The greatest tribute to their sacrifice is that countries who were once sworn enemies are now friends.
Mr. Barnight.
Health and prosperity of us all. Today may seem hard that we cannot mark this special anniversary as we would wish. Instead, we remember from our homes and our doorsteps. But our streets are not empty. They are filled with the love and the care that we have for each other. And when I look at our country today and see what we are willing to do to protect and support one another, I say with pride that we are still a nation that brave soldiers, sailors, and airmen would recognize and admire. I send my warmest good wishes to you all.
Smithy! Smithy!
you should hit that top note somewhere with your name. So that was Ben Burdian and Catherine Jenkins in the lead. And the voices there we heard as well were Beverly Knight, Adrian Lester, Helen George, Emma.